by mentoring the projects for Yantra Robotics as well as Yantra Ideas Competition. The faculty is in need of to update their knowledge, and they have to acquire the new things, and they have to work along with the students. That will help the students to get benefited in terms of learning as well as for the faculty. So the faculty can also share this experience and knowledge for the other batch of students. That will make the students to learn a lot. It will also help the faculty members to get a very good exposure among the peer group to understand about the new technologies through this Yantra Robotics, Yantra Idea, as well as Yantra Symposiums.
Task-based training, that is almost, it is a 4 months. In that one, we got the Class B certification. Myself also got the Class B certification. That's why we can easily give the knowledge, share the knowledge to the students.
Teachers who are senior in this profession, they were not having this embedded system and robotics subject in their academics. But because of eYantra Lab, teachers, we also get aware with these new technologies, and we are now in position to use embedded boards for the project. And we are arranging many workshops for teachers also. Through this eYantra Lab.
As a faculty, the eYantra Lab has also enhanced our knowledge. For the last previous 5 to 6 years, we just more restricted from the Arduino, very microcontroller based type of a system. So when we started participating in eYantra, the students got more imaginative. They started asking difficult doubts. In order to solve their doubts, we also had to upgrade to the latest technology. So we had to learn about the newest, latest technologies of ARPA, OpenCV, image processing, and all those things. So in a way, eYantra Lab have also enhanced our knowledge and improved us as a faculty.
eYantra, what they do is they don't ask the students to make project, they guide us also. That is the main advantage. And with these students, they guide the faculty as well.
We learned something that helped us in the consultancy work as well. So we got the consultancy of about 2 lakhs this year, which is very new for us. One good factor about eYantra is we as a faculty are getting platform to publish some papers, writing some technical write-ups, and also the video lectures which are available for the students. And students are also getting a lot of the knowledge of the video tutorials which are available onto the portal.